Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
Good morning, I'm Taylor Hemnes for 41 Action News. A person is dead after a fire in Lee's Summit. It happened at around 11:30 at a home on Southwest 6th Street on Thursday night. Firefighters found the victim in the living room. No one else was hurt, but the home did suffer a lot of smoke and heat damage. So far, we don't know what sparked that fatal fire. Parents with the Raytown School District now have a way to track their children getting to school. The district rolled out a new app this month called Here Comes the Bus. The app allows parents to receive alerts when their child's bus is arriving or when there's been an accident, also when it's unloading in the afternoon, maybe when there's been a delay. Transportation officials say it gives parents a real-time look at their child's bus route in the palm of their hands. Your forecast coming up next.
Did you know not all real estate agents are the same? Look for the Realtor logo to be certain you have a qualified advocate on your side. Visit kcrar.com for more information.
I'm meteorologist Lindsay Anderson, and we've got that winter storm we're watching for tonight. Winter weather advisory is going to effect at 6 p.m. here in Kansas City. Rain first moves in after 3 o'clock this afternoon and eventually changes to snow between 7 and 9 p.m. from north to south. Accumulating snow likely through the overnight hours tonight. Higher snowfall amounts are expected north of the river for by Saturday morning. Now, the snow will taper off in the morning hours on Saturday, but we get bitter cold with the low wind chills.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.